हेलो फ्रेंड्स, फ्रेंड्स यूजुअली वी सी दैट पीपल आर देयर इन सोसाइटी हु ड्राइव द व्हीकल विदाउट रजिस्ट्रेशन. मैनी पीपल आर हेयर हु परचेज द व्हीकल बट दे डू नॉट गो फॉर इट्स रजिस्ट्रेशन एंड स्टार्ट टू ड्राइव व्हीकल विदाउट रजिस्ट्रेशन. बट माई फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज अनलॉफुल अंडर द मोटर व्हीकल एक्ट. इट इज़ एन ऑफेंस एंड पनिशेबल अंडर द मोटर व्हीकल एक्ट. My friends, in this video, I will be discussing about the punishment that can be imposed on person who drive the vehicle which is unregistered vehicle, and also what can be the consequences of the same. Friends, before starting my video, I welcome you all on my channel and also request you please subscribe my channel if you have not subscribed, and also press the bell icon so that you can get the notification of all the videos. Let's start. My dear friend, Section 39 of Motor Vehicle Act clearly says that if one wants to drive the vehicle, that vehicle must be registered. And if that vehicle is not registered, if registration of vehicle is not there, then that person shall be punished according to a provision of Section 192 of Motor Vehicle Act. My friends, the Motor Vehicle Act has been recently amended in the year of 2019. However, there was no change in the punishment regarding the driving of unregistered vehicle before amendment and after amendment, the punishment are same. My friends, according to Section 192, if a person drives the unregistered vehicle for first time, if he commits the offense for first time, then that person shall be punished with a fine of rupees 2000 at least, which can be extended to 5000. I mean to say, from 2000 to 5000 rupees fine can be imposed on that person. But if he commits the offense for second, third, fourth or any subsequent time, then first time, then punishments are increased. The amount of punishment increased, and now in that case, the person shall be punished with the fine of rupees at least 5000, which can be extended to 10,000, or with the imprisonment for a term which may extend to 1 year, or with both. My friends, it is very necessary to tell you that court has power, that court can impose the lesser punishment than that which is prescribed by Section 192. It is the power of court and it is the discretion of court to do so. It is also very necessary to tell you that if there is a medical emergency, and due to such medical emergency, person take the unregistered vehicle and drive it, then that person shall not be punished according to provision of this act. But it is necessary to inform the regional transport officer regarding the same within the 7 days. With this, friends, my video comes to end, and I request you please, if you like the video, press the like button and also subscribe our channel if you have not subscribed. Thank you, friends.